Better late than never. Let's go to Best Buy, people, and see what new releases came out this week. The new release kiosk looks a little slim. Here's some Top Gun Maverick, but no Steelbook left. Oh boy. Here's some new restocks of Steelbooks. No Time to Die and Dune. That Dune is a beauty. But hey, look at these Christmas 4K slipcovers. Those are looking mighty sharp. There are a ton of Marvel Steelbooks left over. People not buying these because of Disney Plus? What I did buy is the pre-order for Top Gun Maverick. This Steelbook looks sharp. I'll do an unboxing tomorrow.